Hi guys, welcome to my videos. So today in this video I'm going to show you how you can use VLC media player to take off audio from your video files. So before I proceed further, if you're not already subscribed to my channel, please go and subscribe right now, because I regularly upload videos. And if you have any concern, any question, anything that comes in your mind, feel always absolutely free to ask us. This is your own channel. Alright guys, so let's proceed. So guys, in a lot of scenarios you may need to take audio out of your video files, maybe because probably you want to replace that with some background music or song, anything. It's not something that doesn't happen. So how are you going to do that using this VLC media player? I'm going to show you. So the very first thing is to load the file. So you will go to convert save. Let me remove this. I'll pick any file. Like, I have a lot of these files here. Let's say I pick this file. Okay, and I want to convert it. Now here it's very important to select the profile. You can always create a profile, but I'll show you how this profile works. Let's say if I want to convert it to this profile, so I have the setting here. What I have to do is, like, I have to go to audio and uncheck it, and then I need to save the profile and run it after selecting the destination file what I want. Let's say I want the file with the same name. Okay, so right now I have not done it, but if you do uncheck it and then you start it, then after conversion it's gonna be without the audio file, without the audio. Your video will be like blank in sound, and then you can use it to add audio or any other dubbing that you really want to. So that is how it works, guys. So I hope you like this video. Make sure you give it a like and comment, and if you have any concern, any question, anything that comes in your mind, feel always absolutely free to us. This is your own channel. Thank you guys.